Hi guys, another quick video for you. 2012 Nissan Juke OBD port. Really simple, driver aside, up under the steering wheel. There it is. Really simple, easy to find. Hope this helps. See you on the next one.